starch test in the leaf. Objectives. By the end of this video, you will be able to conduct the experiment to test the presence of starch in the leaf as well as predict the results on the basis of your observations. Wow! Delicious fruit salad. Feeling like to eat. Fresh vegetables. Tasty biryani. From where do we get all these ingredients? From plants? Yes, we get all these ingredients from plants. In earlier classes, we have learned that the green leaves, by trapping the solar light as well as carbon dioxide and water, synthesize glucose, which in turn converts into starch. Now, our task is to test the presence of starch in the leaves. For this, we need to conduct an experiment. Experiment to test the presence of starch. The requirements for this experiment are beaker with water, stand and burner, test tube with a leaf and methylated spirit. Now let us see the procedure to conduct this experiment. Take a beaker with water, place it on a stand and boil the water with the help of a burner. Now take a test tube, fill it with methylated spirit and immerse a leaf inside the methylated spirit. Place this test tube in the water bath. After some time, the methylated spirit starts boiling and gradually the leaf loses its chlorophyll and the methylated spirit will turn into green color. By the end of this experiment, the leaf turns into pale yellow color. Now take the beaker away from the burner and stand. Take out the leaf and place it on a petri dish. Spread the leaf properly. Add 2 to 3 drops of iodine solution. You will be able to observe the blue-black color on the leaf. Blue-black color represents the presence of starch. Precautions. Take care while boiling the methylated spirit as it is highly flammable liquid. Handle the iodine solution with gloves. Summary. This video has explained to conduct the experiment to prove the presence of starch in the leaf as well as explain the precautions to be taken in this experiment.